Oh, it's you two. Thank you for coming. So, the Dark Knight Hero, do you have anything else you're able to share with me? Is that so? That is a pity indeed. The situation is... Here, take a look at this.
Jeez, what horrible handwriting. Let me take a closer look. Huh? Some parts of this seem to be complete gibberish.
Indeed. Although this is written in the common tongue, it appears that a cipher has been used in many places. Nevertheless, one can grasp the general message from the non-ciphered portions alone. This is a war declaration from the Abyss Order to the Dark Knight Hero.
Does that mean the bad guys want the Dark Knight Hero to go away forever and ever?
Something like that. Thus, we are hoping to contact him as soon as possible so that we can attempt to coordinate a response. After all, this matter no longer concerns merely the Dark Knight Hero himself. It impacts the entire city of Mondstadt. If you find out anything at all, come and find me.
A war declaration sent by the Abyss Order? This is not good news at all for Master Diluc. Quick, we should go tell him right away!
No one escapes my sight! Get
Let's dance!
Leave it all to me!
Thank you.
Mr. Diluc! Just now, we were at the Knights of Avonius, and...
I take it you're about to inform me of the war declaration from the Abyss Order. I'm aware of it. Though I appreciate you for taking the trouble to come all this way.
What?
The Dawn Winery's intelligence network extends beyond commercial matters.
Great! So, what's the plan, Master Diluc?
I'm open to suggestions. No. That would be playing right into the hands of the Abyss Order. They know full well that we don't exactly see eye to eye. They're using this as a means to force me into making an appearance. If my identity were exposed, all my future activities would be subject to some degree of interference from the Knights. After all, no powerful organization wishes to be outdone by someone from the outside.
Ooh, the Abyss Order has really dealt you a tough hand this time. What a sneaky little bunch those guys are!
There is a way. But for it to work, I need some more information. Specifically, I need to decipher the obscured portions of the Abyss Order's war declaration.
Obscured portions? You mean the bits Paimon can't read?
It must be a cipher only understood by members of the Abyss Order, used to spread messages within the organization. It's not simply a war declaration, but also a notification to their own. When you take a stand that makes you a hero to one party, you also become a villain to the other. And since I've been the Abyss Order's enemy for so long, they've made me the target around which they can rally their troops and unite their strength.
Wow! Seems like it takes a lot of brains to be a superhero, huh?
I understand my enemy well, is all. As the saying goes, heroes and villains are two sides of the same coin.
So what are we gonna do about the intel that's written in gibberish, then? How do we un-gibberish-fy it?
Simple. When you don't understand something, you ask. I've already tracked down one of their strongholds. If you're interested, feel free to come along.
needs assistance. I'll catch up.
Hey!
I missed a spot. Time to clean up. Someone needs assistance. Leave it all to me. I'll catch up.
This is the place. Abandoned ruins like these are precisely the kind of place the Abyss Order likes to camp out. Come on, there's no time to lose.
I must leave no stone unturned. I'll catch up.
Bye. How did you find me here, Favonian scum?
I am no knight of Favonius. Now start talking. Your plan, what is it?
I see you received our letter. But if you think I'm going to let you in on our secrets, I'm afraid you're quite mistaken.
You appear to have misunderstood the situation you're in.
Did you just use a pyrovision to shoot fire from your hands? Ah, it burns!
Let's see how long it takes for you to crack.
Stop! Stop! Please! Pain! I beg you! May it stop! I'll talk. Ow. Please stop. I'll tell you everything.
The Abyss Order. We've amassed a force bound by a shared hatred for the Dark Knight hero.
They will march on the Mondstadt city gates at 10 p.m. tomorrow night. That's everything I know. Please, don't make me suffer those flames again.
That's it? Well, I doubt you'd be foolish enough to keep anything else hidden.